Good news. God doesn't just make individuals new. God makes new communities and a new creation. As one of those new communities of Christ's peace, let us greet one another, saying, "The peace of Christ be with you."